soon, you could be in a heated debate about global warming or pretty much any topic you may have a strong opinion about with a computer.
Thank you for the opportunity to be here today.
IBM has created an artificial intelligence system that engages in the first ever live public debates with humans. Called Project Debater, it can make an opening argument and support it with facts.
Having analyzed the data, I will argue that we should subsidize music education.
According to IBM, researchers have been working on the project for 6 years. Project Debater has some impressive relatives. IBM Watson beat humans at Jeopardy in 2011, and Deep Blue took on chess champion Garry Kasparov in 1996, as shown by the BBC. Project Debater has some big goals, taking technology a few levels further than machines like Siri or Alexa, who just respond.
What we are trying to accomplish here is really to demonstrate that we can have a meaningful and valuable discussion between men and machines.
The company says one goal is for Project Debater eventually to help humans make complicated decisions, analyzing financial facts to support a financial thesis, or maybe even something as simple as,
should I buy Justin Timberlake tickets now or later?
There is no need to hurry